Hi students, so I'm going to walk you through the steps for this problem. So we're continuing to do division. So the directions state use basic facts to solve the problem. So our problem is 1,000 divided by 2. The first step is to identify the basic fact. And once again, the basic fact is the numbers that we are able to divide easily. So let's look at the first number, 1. Can you share one piece of candy with two of your friends evenly? No, you have one piece of candy and there's two friends. They can't each get one piece. So then we look, can you divide 10 pieces of candy with two of your friends evenly? And the answer is yes, we can. So let's do, our basic fact is gonna be 10 divided by 2. That's something we can easily divide in our head, right? 10 divided by 2 is 5, because 5 times 2 is 10. So this isn't our final answer because we're not looking for 10 divided by 2. We're actually looking for 1,000 divided by 2. And our final answer, what makes it easy for me to remember, it would be, I know part of my answer is 5, but I need to see. So we use 10 already. How many zeros are remaining? So how many zeros are remaining after including 10? 1 0 and 2 0. So I know I need to add 2 more zeros because we already used the 10. And what's left, the remaining zeros, is 1 and 2. So I'm going to add 2 more zeros. And if I wanted to check my work, I would do 500 times 2. And you should always, 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 always check your work. It'd be 500 times 2, which would equal 1,000. So that means, yes, I got my problem correct. Always check your work when you're doing basic facts, just to make sure you put the right number of zeros. On the side right here, I want you to complete as well. So to identify the divisor, dividend, and quotient in the problem. The divisor is the number doing the dividing. So the number doing the dividing, or the smallest number, here is 2. The dividend is the bigger number. It's how many pieces you have to share. That is 1,000. And lastly, the quotient is a fancy word for answer, so our quotient here is 500. All right, and let's check our work. Let's see if we got it correct. And we got our answer correct. Great, great job. If you need to watch this video again, I hope it was helpful. If you have any questions, let me know on your notes at the end of the slide. Okay, have a great day.